see James Sadler? Alex James Sadler? Alex Sadler? And it's a free in.
Free in for St. Mary's.
Yay!
This lovely point, lovely point. Has this? No, he doesn't. It's Sean Ralston still. Neil Brehoney. And it's
back post for
Connor Dunn, but he
gets straight down the middle. Five, six,
and Connor Butler gets through too. Played up the line for Neil Brehoney. James Sanders in there. That's brilliant play. He's got it. Sean Ralston. Absolutely. Oh. Connor Dunn.
Oh. I'm very shocked.
Sean Ralston, really, he's going there.
Let's
give it to Josephs. They've got two up the line.
Connor Bruce chasing. He's not fast enough. Joe's determined.
Oh, it's in for the midfield, but John Reed gets it. Played up for James Sadler. Connor Butler, who takes one out.
He's running down the line.
Tries the shot.
Yes.
And it's over. Yes. Good point by Connor Butler. The medals are being lined out on the table. Which team will win them? Oh, terrific. And it's a point by St. Joseph's earlier. It was quite close, though. Keeper had to make a stunning save. James Sadler.
Neil looks hurt.
Oh, it's Connor Dunn. Connor Dunn. Connor Dunn. Back to Connor Brown. Try this. It's over. Terrific points.
Quickly taken by Joseph.
Both sets of fans are really excited about this fixture.
Number 12 for St. Joseph's.
Has a shot.
Oh, it's a point. Lovely point.